When a misfeed occurs, the jam screen will appear on the copier. To remove the jam, simply press the Check How to Remove Misfeeds tab and then follow the on-screen instructions. When each item has been cleared successfully, press Next. And continue on to the next screen until the jam is successfully removed.